Guys,
and right now what we're gonna do is I couldn't think of an idea, so we're gonna go through all the capture gallery that I have. So here we go. By the way, I'm the one on the top. I want to point that out because the one at the bottom is not very good. The reason this was recorded is it was a moment at the like towards the end, and I just forgot to edit it. I also want to point out that this is a one-hit AI, so I'm not like the best, I'm just good, since it's one-hit AIs.
Style.
Now, the reason I didn't kill him there was because I felt pity. Also, you know what happened. It's my little brother. If you've seen the Call of Duty video, you should know. But I had no pity anymore. Though I did lie and say that I didn't know it was him. He literally said my name, so I turned around and did that. And then I fell off because that was stupid.
From now on, you do as I tell you.
He literally landed on the thing and then fell off. Because he's Boba Fett, I could see him on the map. So I knew he was up there, but I physically could not get up there. And I saw him in the distance, but I could not shoot him. that what just happened was my little brother checked his skills, and when you check your skills, it literally covers up the entire screen, and it's annoying. But there was nothing I could have done. The problem with Princess Leia is you can't aim. If you aim, all that happens is you'll actually like have a right there. That's what happens if you aim. Punched me, so I punched him. Well, if I remember correctly, I kept saying assassination. I don't know where they went. Smack. He's trying to use a homing rocket launcher. He doesn't know how to, he didn't understand how to use it, so I literally explained it to him. And then I killed him by accident. No, I assisted. I have no idea what he's doing. Hold on. Okay, so my brother came out, so he could probably explain his parts a lot more than I could, so.
Brewster, did you get to that funny part on the funny one?
That's at the very end.
Oh. So, y'all, we were playing, and there was one time. There was this one thing. Y'all will probably laugh at me. And I got confused.
After this.
Probably.
Whatever happens, don't lose hope.
Wait, did we enter at the exact same time?
I think so.
don't. If it did, I would feel bad for the people watching. All that screaming.
What?
All that yelling. I literally just punched a wall, not knowing that the enemy was not there. Correctly, it was close to here. I wouldn't know if he dies too much.
It's here, I think.
Now, as you can see, there was someone behind him, but not anymore. But of course I lied about it.
It's here, y'all. It's here.
Alright, watch his screen. Okay, you see that one right... Or, no, wait. What the freaking is it?
I mean, it's close to here, but not exactly here.
I thought
it
was
here. It is. No, not here.
It's after this that I remember I killed him inside the shield. He was hiding inside of it, so I threw a bomb inside of it and ran out. He didn't tell me that was him until later. So I figured he was gonna be in there for a while, so I threw a bomb inside of it and ran off. And he blew up from it.
Here.
Okay, watch his screen.
See how that trooper is there? Wait, no. Yeah, see how that trooper...
Oh, no. The sword is on. No, that one.
No.
Where is it? Okay, we're gonna stop talking and then... We're just gonna say when we see it. No, I have a good idea though. That someone's probably gonna do. I want someone to like, go in the comments and just count how many times you died.
Here it is.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I don't think it is.
No.
Told you.
Yeah, it's here. It's close.
I have to figure out I can roll. Yeah, it's close because I was rolling all over the place.
But then I finally figured
out. If I remember correctly, I rolled off of some area onto another area.
You killed me.
Yep. I did that right before I rolled off.
Here it is.
I rode off the top onto the bottom, though.
Here it is.
Like a parkour master.
Did you see that guy all the way over there? That's the door. That's the guy. No, it's not.
How about you be quiet until you see what happens, like I said we were going to do? Why?
I wanted to change. I said it was special.
Oh yeah.
Time. And you said not to use.
I said it as a joke, guys. I said it as a joke. I want to make that very clear. Actually, that's the only character he's good with. But I still got him down pretty low. I could not aim my rocket for the life of me.
I didn't know I was here.
Yeah, you did. You told me that that was me. And then I accidentally flew into a hole. I was angry that my rocket didn't hit him. And then I saw him and he said, hey. So I figured if I kept shooting, I will eventually kill him. But no! It was him just jumping off the map that killed him. And then I'm pretty sure I died, yep. See, what I find funny is he takes as much as some girls do putting makeup on. That's how long he takes freaking choosing a character. I don't know why. I'm not saying all, I said some, so it won't be completely offensive. I think. That's how it works. Yeah, that's how it works.
I finally learned how to punch.
Oh. Anytime I'm Luke or Anakin, it's somewhat mostly bad. Because it means I don't want to play around. And then I fell off.
Because I was standing right next to the edge.
That's mostly what happens is we fall off because of the other one. Like in another game, I was Han Solo and he was near the edge, so I decided to charge at him, forgetting he had a jetpack, so he flew off and I ran off the edge. I didn't know the gun I had only has two shots before you have to let it cool down. I wonder
here.
If
here. Did y'all see that?
I wonder if droids actually feel pain. If y'all didn't see that, y'all could just rewind and look on his screen.
Yeah.
I don't know why this is... Okay, there we go.
It's very funny.
Next. Alright, I'm the team of Naruto's.
And I'm the team of... Yeah.
Naruto, Sasuke, and... Yeah, he's the other team. I told him I could beat him in my pajamas.
Like so I got mad. I did this.
But if you know me, I mostly win everything against him.
I finally caught him in that giant beast thing.
Oh. Right there, I was testing my range.
That.
Let's go.
Y'all like this. Y'all should like this.
Burn it all away.
I would tell y'all my skill to winning against him, but then he might figure he'll know it, so I can't tell y'all. If y'all ask in the comments, I can actually tell you in the comments.
You know I'm subscribed to you and I can read the comments.
But do you have your Kindle?
When I get my Kindle?
That is true. Heck, I'm gonna be completely serious. Even if I tell him my secret, he might not even understand it. That's actually a good skill, though.
I just noticed that he hits your head.
That's actually a good skill. So, like, we had talked, we were saying on before, like, throwing the things, because that's actually good. I can't move when I'm doing that. That's actually a smart choice.
What?
See, he dodged. He was trying to dodge, but he doesn't have any substitution. That's my secret. I make him waste his substitution. Once he wastes it, he can't really hit. I was gonna try, but I hit him before he could even launch it at me. And then he goes all awakened form. Now, if you use an ultimate on awakened form, then it takes him out of awakened form. So I did that while he was doing the fire style and knocked him out of it.
But that means you lost all your health.
What do you mean?
That means you lost your health bar.
Okay, yeah. So I was extremely low, so he took advantage of that, and he found a way of catching me.
Boom. play as Toby.
No.